Okay, the hushed tones of Jack Lemmon and Bill Fleming are going to bring our telecast to a close for today. The executive producer of ABC Sports is Rune Arledge. Today's telecast was produced by Chuck Howard and directed by Jim Jeanette and Terry Jastrow. Our technical directors were John Allen and Dave Smith, and the associate director, Bob Lanning. And don't forget that tomorrow on ABC, you'll be seeing 2 hours of final round coverage of the 36th Bing Crosby National Pro-Am at 5 Eastern over most of these ABC stations. For now, though, this is Jim McKay with our perennial host, Bing Crosby, and with Dave Marr, Bob Rosberg, Peter Alice, and Bill Fleming saying so long from Pebble Beach. The third round of the Bing Crosby National Pro-Am Golf Championship has been brought to you by 3M Company. What you want, you get from 3M copiers. Reliability, versatility, and service as close to you as your local 3M business center. This telecast is presented by the authority of the Tournament Players Division of the Professional Golfers Association of America. Any rebroadcast or any use of the televised material without the explicit written consent of the commissioner is prohibited. Travel arrangements made through and a promotional fee paid by United Airlines. Fly the friendly skies of United, where you're the boss. Once again, the third round leader is Tom Watson. There's the way they stand. We'll be back tomorrow. This has been a presentation of ABC Sports, recognized around the world as the leader in sports television.
The event of the year. Lou Gossett, Edward Asner, Lloyd Bridges, Chuck Connors, Sandy Duncan, Linda Day George, Cicely Tyson, Ralph Waite, Leslie Uggams, in Roots, the triumph of an American family. Parental discretion is advised. Tomorrow on ABC.
I get lots of help setting the table for dinner when I serve Tyson Country Fresh Chicken. Tyson Country Fresh is one of our favorite meals because it's never frozen. It's fresh when I buy it, fresh when I fry it. It's delicious, protein-rich meat, but I can afford to serve Tyson Country Fresh as often as my family wants it.
We're waiting!
Tyson's fresh, chilled flavor pays off for me in empty plates.
Tyson. Fresh when you buy it, fresh when you fry it.
Jim Klein Imports and Peugeot want to let you in on a deal that's as good as it sounds. When you buy any Peugeot between now and February 28th, we'll give you free air conditioning, free AM/FM stereo radio, and free cassette or 8-track tape player. Options worth over $1,000 free. On a Peugeot, a different kind of luxury car. Jim Klein Imports, Morse Road, and I-270.
WTVN-TV, Channel 6, Columbus, Ohio.
Look.
When you're feeling friendly, hello. You've got to let it show. So offer some Wrigley Spearmint gum. There's no better way to say hello. There's no better way to say hello. Wrigley Spearmint gum. There's no better way to say hello.
Now when you buy log cabin syrups, you can get me, Ben Franklin, on the back.
Buy log cabin syrups and get me, an American Indian, on the back.
The four great presidents on Mount Rushmore were on log cabin syrups just for you. Bully!
Next time you buy log cabin syrups, get the Statue of Liberty, too.
The Portraits of America, a whole new group of collector's flasks free when you buy any log cabin syrup.
God, America, the Clark Clan is about to strike again.